Unfounded. Yes, my acceptance of poetry, hyperbole of transcendence and cacophony, pot-au-feu of me and you, occludes the unequivocal. The incorrigible wolf, hungry for order, sneers from the staircase, begging soliloquy or cadenza. It pictures the universe, a mere puzzle, the adventures of always and already had. Meanwhile, the quintessential, seepage and spark, unicorn zygote and pink-onyx stars, anxiety and ardor, body and cloud, coexist. The vivid baby laughs, says bedevil the curriculum. Mom, mommer, mommest, 1,000 narwhals will rise again, exonerated from fashion. We're writhing to a more archaic rhythm, with abandon, ride and dive, jostle across the book, take flight in our unruly music, like a songbird dreams a choir. Carla, Jeff, Michael, Michelle, Nora, Sarah, Sam Riddy, SpongeBob, and the blue ballooning of our consortium. Gosh, but it's an ineffable kindness to be liberated by the preposterous. What to know, how to happiness, the answers in the kerfuffle. These games can vanquish the night and be affable as the sun, or maybe my ball behaves overzealous, but between anti-de-establishmentarianism and the brisket in my belly, flamboyance condemns the cold. Die, despair, and fortnight. Peace, dubious mistress. This kiss comes for all, seagull or thunderbird, we have worms for you. Still, I know a celebration of dumbfoundedness often wets the wolves. Circumlocutions, desecrations, exquisite floating lotus. How funny Sunday tranquility seems when these foods lovely the milk. But the prospective historic is reading our take. And if we must die, let's go gargantuan. Desultory cadavers will try all the doors, lend the rude knives of taste from Paris or Ohio, more lyrical paraphernalia. So down, frivolous, glittering dog, no need to get draconian. Keep your hard money, your spitting smile. We're taking the viola and planting it in the lilacs to see what osculation achieves. A scintillating pineapple, a platypus, monkey, pug, even our lions, if jubilantly loved, might imbibe a slow sort of mischief. So this is the long meow, the insurmountable sunset waffling over the trees. If ever forlorn, we search for solace, but there in the hypothalamus, remember we live in this musical skin. We crave running and phones and queso and whatever's wicked stupendous, and why not be hungry for fortuitous fruits, extraordinary obfuscation, joy interred in a lemon. Not a nugget in the oxymoron, but fortitude in the sun. Playing it bad and hoping to get mellifluous in the grass. After all, the astounded no empathy like the back of a new love's hand. Each raindrop surrendered to a rivulet in search of a line sublime.